so young and you're so old. This Diana, I've been told, I don't care what they say.
When I was 19, if you remember, sing it with me. You are mine. That's what you are to me. You are my dream come true. That's what you
Chetsky. Stand up, John. Take a bow. All right, buddy. Thank you. Well, good evening. Welcome. It's good to be back in your wonderful town. It's been a while. In fact, it's an anniversary for me this month. I've been doing this for over 50 years, and I thank all of you for making that possible. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah, I started with Diana when I was 5 years old. But we'll cover a lot of ground this evening. More songs I wrote when I was a kid. And a couple of surprises. This next song I do to keep the memory alive of a man that was my friend many years ago. One of the great songs ever written. Oh, the shark, babe, has its teeth. He shows them pearly white. A jackknife has my teeth, babe. Ooh, he keeps it out of sight. Now, don't you know when that shark bites with his teeth? Scarlet billows start to spread. Fancy gloves, though. Where's my Keith, babe? there's never, never a trace of rent. And on the sidewalk, Sunday morning, there lies a body oozing life. Somebody's sneaking, he's up on the corner. Five will get you ten, got to be Mac the Knife. Did you hear about Louis Miller? He disappeared, babe. He was drawing out all his cash. Oh, Mac, he spends like a drunken sailor. Can it be our boy has done something rash? Suki Tatri, there's a lot of lineage. And there's a guy by the name of Old Nellie Brown. Oh, the line forms, it's up on the right bank. How I wish my friend Bobby Darin was still around. John Cross in the orchestra, a Bobby Darin classic. Right there, give him a hand, would you, folks? Here we go! I took a little trip to my hometown. I only stopped to look around. And as I walked the thoroughfare, that there were memories everywhere. Sing the melody. Yeah, 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 yeah. Everybody over here, you answer. Yeah, 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 yeah. Are you ready? Here. trip to my hometown. Thank you. It's a party. Ooh, I love it. Yeah. Look at you in your white suit, you handsome devil, you. This next song is very special for me. It's a song I introduced a few years ago on television for the Eastman Kodak Company, who asked me to do a commercial for them, which I did. In fact, any of you have your cameras, I know they make an announcement, no photographs, but go ahead, help yourself. It doesn't bother me. Go ahead, it doesn't matter to me. Television, no television, take your picture. But you got a good one over here? Yeah, bring it here. You're too far away. Bring your camera here. Over here. Yes, come. Come in. Bring it here, it's okay. Yeah, it's okay. Hey, bring it. It's okay. Come. Come. No, a little closer. Come here. Come on. I was watching you. You were sitting there trying to take the picture. And you were wondering if you could or should. Because they made an announcement, don't take any pictures, we're on television. Can I have your camera? Where's the button? Which one do you press? Do you want to get a good one? Go ahead, let me do it with you. Do you want one more? Give her a hand, she got her picture. The rest of you, I'll be out there after. We'll take some more pictures together. I have nowhere to go. I have to be in Salzburg tomorrow, so I have all night to stay with you. So it's no problem. The lyrics to this song are that of nostalgia, memories, family, all that good stuff. I've come to realize at my age that all that's important is your health, your family, and the rest is nonsense, not important. That's what this song is about. Good morning, yesterday. You wake up, the time has slipped away, and suddenly it's hard to find memories you left behind. Remember, do you remember the laughter and the tears, the shadows of misty yesteryears, the good times and the bad you've seen, and all the others in between? Remember. Do you remember the times of your life? Reach back for the joy and the sorrow. Put them away in your mind. All those memories are times you borrow to spend when you get to tomorrow. Here comes the setting sun. The seasons keep passing one by one. Gather moments while you may. Collect your dreams, you dream each day. Remember, Will you remember the times of your life? My five daughters, ladies and gentlemen. I have seven grandchildren right here. Reach back for the joy and the sorrow. Put them away in your mind. All those memories are times that you borrow to spend when you get to tomorrow. Here comes the setting sun. The seasons keep passing one by one. My friends, my first and only son, Ethan Paul Anka. Do you remember the times of your life? Of your life, will you remember? Will you remember the times of your life? The joys in your life, all those memories in your life, the times of your life. Thank you very much. You're very gracious. Thank you. Thank you. May I ask you to share your applause? All of this doesn't just happen. We were down in Sofia, Bulgaria, and there was weather, and the boys were late, and a lot of people made this happen. This is not a single effort. Would you help me thank, please, all the crew, the staff, and everybody who put all this together for us just a few hours today? Help me thank them, please. Absolutely. I just want to inform you that you saw my family up there. My daughter happens to be married to one of your own. He's a Swiss German. And they got married and gave me some wonderful children. And his family is here. They live in a village about 30 minutes from here. And I haven't seen them in quite some time. And they're here tonight. And I want you to meet my loved ones. Jörg Mueller, Alex, and my grandchildren are sitting somewhere. Where are you sitting, guys? Yogi, where are you? Jörg Mueller, where? Yogi, stand up. Stand up. Where are you, Yogi? Right over there. Would you say hello to my grandson? Yes, and my family. I'm glad we got good seats for you tonight. Thank you for taking care of my daughter, Yogi. Getting her off my payroll, I appreciate that for taking good. You Swiss are so rich, you devil, Yogi. A little story. A few years ago, a young man came from Canada, where I'm from, came to visit me in Las Vegas. He said, I want to sing, I want to record. So I listened to him. I was at the Mirage Hotel. He was great. So I worked with them for about 6 months, then I sent them to my friend David Foster. We went in the studio, the album came out, and he just took off, became a big star. Maybe you know him. His name is Michael Bublé. Okay. So my record company said to me, hey, you look at you, you made him a big star, you did a great album. Why don't you do a swing album like that? I said, well, you know, I've been doing that for years since Las Vegas. But I have an idea. There's some rock groups that I love as a musician. I want to take some rock songs and put them in the swing vibe. If it works out, we keep it. If it doesn't, we throw it out. Well, it worked. It went gold all over the world, and I thank those of you that bought it. Here's our first selection from Rock Swings, a little Van Halen. I'll tell you what, everybody, come on, I want you to stand up. You've been sitting down too long. Everybody up, come on. I get up, and nothing ever gets me down. You got it tough. I've seen the toughest around, yes. And I know, baby, just how you feel. You gotta roll with the punches to get what's real, yes. Can't you see me standing here? I got my back against the record machine. I ain't the worst that you've seen. Do you know what I mean? You might as well jump.
Jump.
Over here, jump. Say you don't know until you begin, yes. Can't you see me standing here? I got my back against the record machine. I ain't the worst that you've seen. Do you know what I mean? You might as well jump. Jump! Anybody jump! Anybody jump! You got it! To see me standing here, my back's on a record machine. I ain't the worst that you've seen. Do you know what I mean? You might as well jump.
John Cross in the orchestra. Give him a hand, folks. From Rock Swings. Got some jumpers down here. Yeah, guys. Yeah. We made it to Basel, huh? Oof. Looked a little iffy. One of the most talented human beings I'd ever heard in my life came to see me. He wanted to be on my album. We
We wrote some songs. Stayed with him for about 3 weeks. His album came out. He took off and became one of the biggest superstars in the world. We never got to finish the project, but we finished the songs. Just a while ago, he died. They went to his home. They found some songs in a drawer and they thought they were new songs. They found this one song that they liked. They named a movie after it, a CD. They were getting ready to do a big promotion. But they found out a day before they released it, it was not a new song. It was one that he wrote with me. His lawyers got very concerned. They called me and said, I think we have a problem. I said, don't worry. Just give me half of everything. Wish they did. Respect to him. Everything was calm and we solved the problem. The artist was Michael Jackson, and this is it. This is it. Here I stand. Got the light of the world. I feel grand. Endless love I can feel, and I know, yes, for sure, this is real. It seems as though I've seen your face a thousand times. You say you've seen my face before. You tell me you don't want me here, just hanging around. But you're everything I've ever waited for. I never heard a single word about you falling. Understand me. Michael Jackson.
This is it. Here I stand. I'm the light of the world. Love. is love I can feel, and I know, yes, for sure, it is real. And it seems as though I've seen your face a thousand times, and you know that you see my face before, and you say that you don't want me here hanging around. A million times I'm gonna do it more. Oh yeah, I never heard a single word about you. Falling in love wasn't my plan.
Not my plan.
I never thought that I would be your lover.
Be your lover.
Come on, please, dear, I'm destined. I never heard a single word about you.
Word.
Falling in love wasn't my plan.
It's not my plan.
I never thought that I would be your lover.
Not your lover.
Come on, please, dear, I'm destined.
This is it.
Michael Jackson, give him a hand, folks. He's up there listening. I wrote this when I was 19. Remember the back seat of your car? Put your head on mine. Hold me in your arms, baby. Squeeze me oh so tight. Show me that you love me too. Put your head on mine. Whisper in my ear, baby. The words I want to hear. Tell me that you love me too. People say that love's a game you just can't win. But if there's a way, I'll find it someday. And then this fool will rush in. Hold me in your arms, baby. Squeeze me oh so tight. Is this your wife? Come over here. Come on, it's okay. It's a special night tonight. Put your head on my shoulder. I'll do the singing, honey, you relax. Hold me in your arms, baby. What's your name? Olivia. Olivia, Olivia. I just met a woman called Olivia. Olivia, no, don't go, I'm not finished yet. Of all the women I could have picked tonight, I don't believe my eyes. Olivia, I found a woman in Switzerland, just my size. Give her a hand, would you? And they called it puppy love. Oh, I guess they'll never know. Bring your camera over here, my dear. Bring it over here. It's okay, I want you to know. Yes, they called it puppy love. just because you're 17. Maybe, maybe, how a young heart really feels. And why I love you so. Thank you. I'm just a lonely boy, lonely and blue. I'm all alone, I've got nothing to do. I've got everything you could think of. But all I want is someone to love. Somebody, 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 please send it to me. I'll make her happy. Just wait and see. I prayed so hard to the heavens above that I might find someone to. I need someone just to love. Thank you, Darryl Fisher. Thank you. Sure, come on, it's a party. That means to kiss. Espresso. I need your kiss. Kiss me mucho. We will soar. We'll do the dance of love forevermore. Oh, anyway, samba. Oh, like this. Ay, ay, caramba. I need your kiss. Kiss me mucho. We will soar. We'll do the dance of love forevermore. Oh, as we dip and sway, caress this way, Bossa Nova seems to say, our love is here to stay. The Bossa Nova sound, it makes a heart go round. I'm off the ground. Loco, loco, eso beso. Ooh, that kiss. Eso beso. I need that kiss. Kiss me mucho, we're gonna soar. Let's do the dance of love forevermore. We'll do the dance of love forever together, evermore. Thank you. Sure you're gonna clap, come on. I wrote this song for Tom Jones. You know Tom. She's a lady. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa. She's something fine. She's never in the way. Got something nice to say. She's a blessing. Lady,
Let's do steel guitar, guys. Steel guitar. New arrangement to an oldie. Steel guitar, hit it. Now I'm drinking to a memory. A steel guitar, a glass of wine, and drink to her just one more time. Oh, candle glow, candle bright, I wonder who she's with tonight. Bring me Josh, come on down front, buddy. Give him a hand as he comes downstage. While you're at it, say hello to Enrique Toussaint from Mexico City. Enrique! From Las Vegas, Nevada. Hiroshi Upshur. Like a jukebox. I will do everything tonight. Hey, man. Whew. In Basel, huh? We made it. Dankeschön, Dankeschön. Weißverschnurl, Sauerkraut und 3 liter beer. Yeah, I recorded that. I used to live in Germany, just over the border there somewhere. Weißverschnudel, Sauerkraut und 3 liter Bier. Gisela von Bayernland, schön du dir dafür. I wrote that, a little boy. Jo, wo gibt's denn das? Ich liebe. Many years ago when I started, I traveled on a bus with a bunch of my friends doing rock and roll shows. People like Chuck Berry, Fats Domino, The Platters, some of you remember. Some of those trips were very long, the buses were terrible. But we were young and we were making $100 a month and we were happy to get it. A dear friend of mine gave me a guitar and he said, start writing on the guitar, not just piano. It was on that guitar that I wrote this next song for him. Unfortunately, it was the last song he ever recorded because he died very tragically on one of our tours. But he left his mark. He was a very talented person. I wrote this for Mr. Buddy Holly from Lubbock, Texas. May he rest in peace. Sure, give him a hand. He's up there listening. Sit and cry, well, golly gee, what have you done to me? It doesn't matter anymore. Do you remember, babe, last September, how you held me tight each and every night? Well, golly gee, what have you done to me? It doesn't matter anymore. There's no use in me crying. Did everything and now I'm so sick of trying. I've thrown away my nights, wasting all my days over you, you, over you. Well, you go your way, baby, I'm a gone man. Now and forever till the end of time, and I'll find someone new, baby. Just say we're through. You won't matter anymore. No, no. There's no use in me crying. Did everything and now I'm so sick of trying. I've thrown away my nights and I'm wasting all my days over you, you, over you. Well, you go your way, baby, I'm a go mine. Now and forever till the end of time, and I'll find someone new, baby. Just say we're through. You won't matter anymore. It doesn't matter anymore. It doesn't matter anymore. It doesn't matter anymore. 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 Walking out that door, no, no more. I got one more, stay with me. I'm doing them all tonight. We're in Basel, doing them all, you ready? Everybody's going out, having fun. Just a fool for sitting here, having none. A lovesick fool, I'm blind. Don't see, no, no, no. Oh, Lord, on me, sing it again. Oh, Lord, on me. Well, I'm a lovesick fool just sitting here, hanging around. I'm gonna get to myself and paint this sea of town. A lovesick fool, I'm blind. I don't see, no, no, no. Oh, Lord, on me, sing it again. Oh, Lord, on me, got another one. Bye, bye, love. Bye, bye, happiness. Hello, loneliness. I think I'm gonna die. Bye, bye, love. Bye, bye, sweet caress. Hello, emptiness. I think I'm gonna die. goodbye, my lover, goodbye. Goodbye, my lover, goodbye. Goodbye, my baby, 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 goodbye. Doesn't matter anymore. It doesn't matter anymore. Somebody tell me what forever's for. It doesn't matter anymore. Give me a hand right there. I can't live without you. take your applause. But I must tell you, it takes a team like everything in life to make magic. I ask you to share your applause with my fellow musicians who help me do this every night as we salute them and spotlight them. On drums, my fellow Canadian, Graham Lear, Daniel Woolley on percussion, Hiroshi Upshur, Enrique, Josh, Mr. Todd Carlin on synthesizers, and our brass section right over here, Elaine Burt, Chris Jonas, Larry Lunetta, Craig Woods, Rich Bullock, our director, Mr. John Cross, my musical family, and we thank all of you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. I wrote this old song for an old friend who was very important in my life, Jonathan. Final curtain, and my friends, I'll say it clear and state my case, of which I'm certain. I lived a life that's full. I traveled each and every highway, but more. Much more than this, I did it my way. Regrets, I've had a few, but then again, too few to mention. And I did what I had to do. And saw through without exception. And I planned each charted course, each careful step along life's byway, and more, much more than this, I did it my own. Yes, there were times I'm sure you knew when I bit off more than I could chew. But through it all, whenever there was doubt, I ate it up and I'd spit it out. But I faced it all. Yes, I stood tall. My way. I loved, I laughed, I cried. I had my fill, my share of losing. And now, as all the tears subside, I find this all amusing. Just to think that I did all that, and may I say, not in a shy way. Oh no, oh no, not me. I did it my way. For what are we all? What have you really got? If not yourself, then you have not. Just say the things that you truly feel, and not the words of one who shows. I took the blows and I did it my way. My way. Thank you. the blues. I did it. My way. Thank you. My way. My way. In 82, start spreading the news. I'm leaving today. I want to be a part of it. New York, New York. These vagabond shoes. Along it's a stray. Right through the veil. Sleeps to find I'm a number one, top of the heap. These little town blues are melting away. I make a brand new start of it in old New York. And if I there, I'll make it anywhere. It's up to you, New York, New. You've got it, Johnson. Come on, move. New York, New York. I want to wake up. You got it!